Hi, Peter from Callouts here. I'm happy to present our newest Camtasia Template collection, Quick Text Animations. Inspired by easy-to-access text animations you find in cloud apps like Canva, for example, I've created a series of quick and easy-to-apply text animations. The collection includes 36 different text animations in two different durations, 72 templates in total. I made a quick preview for you showcasing the 4-second versions played at double the speed, and I'll do a quick demo on how to use them later in this video. Okay, so let's check out the previews. Okay, so here we are in Camtasia. Let's go into the library. Once installed, you'll find them in the library on the location you have chosen in folder 72, Quick Text Animations. You open that up, you will find a 4-second folder and an 8-second folder. Each of these contains the 36 text animations. And you also have an access to a help file that shows a little bit step by step how to use them. So let's pick a 4-second version here, and let's just do the first one, the block right to left. To use it, you just drag it down to the timeline and there it is. So to edit it, you mark it and you just add your text. Some of them that has a little bit of extra stuff in them going on, like this one has the block, you can also change the block color. So I've set that up so you can easily edit it. Let's make a dark blue one. If you want to edit, there are certain limitations. The text has a set space here, so you cannot change the text size much, but you can use your own fonts, whatever. I've chosen one font that should come with Camtasia called Barlog Condensed Black, which is a great headline font, very versatile. But if you want to change font, most of the fonts should work very well. So yeah, I'm not going to drag you through my entire font list, but let's pick Anton instead. So, and you can also switch color. Let's say we wanted it the same as the block color there. There you go. That's how it is easy it is to edit the templates. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you stick around and see, check out more of our Camtasia templates. And please do sign up to our YouTube channel and subscribe there. It would be great to have you there, and see you soon. Thanks again for watching.